こんなことをして何か意味があるとでも。かわいそう。こんなことをしてい
ただき。パンに塗るバターほどの価値に。
止まりなさい。
So int 8, we got 33.3k. So 33379 divided by point. Wait, no. Is that right? Take your int 8 score, divide by point. Or divide by 3, sorry. So we have 11,126. Okay, and then. Eight. What did I get? 38,722. So we take that and we multiply by 0.3. Why the hell? Oh, okay. I think I know how I got this math. So you multiply by 0.6 because we cleared the map, so you get less points. You get 40% less points, so it's a 0.6 multiplier. And then you multiply that by 0.5 because I think the 38k is from a support bonus from day before that. So yeah. So your advanced 8 score times 0.6 times 0.5 is equivalent to your advanced 8 score times 0.3. So, advanced 8 score, I got 11,616. Okay, so yeah, I guess I'll run that. I'll run advanced 8 because 11,616 is greater than my intermediate score, which would be about 11,126, so... I have to redo all the dolls, though. Fuck me. Oh my god. Oh shit. Is it still 28 armor? Can we get more? Let's see. Nope. Okay, so I guess the threshold is still 27 armor. Okay, that's fine. Right, okay, but we need to make the teams to actually counter all these waves again, so give me a sec. I guess I'll just let this BGM continue playing. So stupid. Why did that notification show up? Whatever. I thought I was gonna have it here. Let me lower the other sounds. Namely the okay, yeah, let's set that lower. Let's set the background music even lower. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna have this team. Wait. Oh. I really want another. I don't know. You know, fuck it. We can have 4 MGs or 4 SGs. This is a really dumb idea. So we're gonna have this team deal with the Cyclops and stuff like that. So we're gonna put on a green armor plate because it only provides. I don't think she really needs armor, but just in case. I forget how much the damage the Coas do, but the Cyclops shotgunners do like no damage. Okay, we're gonna put night vision on everybody. Because we need to hit those Cyclops so we can get through. So we're gonna lose a little bit of CE here, but that's fine. So we're gonna use this team to take care of the Coas enemies. Oh, I guess we'll just retreat in 1918. A bar, yeah. Wait, I gained CE from that, what? Okay, that's weird. Shotguns? This fucking theater, well, Judge, basically stacking against Judge is just... It's just shotguns. You just... How many shotguns do you have? It's ridiculous. Yeah, we'll just use this team to clear the Coas. We'll use 3 to take care of the... Where... These. The tarantulas. Everything else can pretty much be taken care of by Team 1, I think. Although I'm gonna change SL8, because I think the advantage is Carr and Lee, so...
Hola.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
And I have to re-equip them because I fucking removed all of my equipment, all of my dolls, just to get that fucking C. And was it worth it? Probably not. Okay, so here we go. Okay, now I need to kind of redo this. I actually think I could get away with using this. I think we can get away with doing that, yeah. Yeah, so on the patroller wave, we use taunt and we move Lee down, I guess. And then we move Calico up here, and then we move DP12 here, okay. I think that works. Right. What was the other advantage? Oh, yeah. I guess I could fit G11. I don't have PA15 raised. I could raise her, but I kind of don't want to. Let's just slot G11 somewhere. Actually, maybe slot her. Oh no, that's probably a bad idea. No, okay, yeah, we'll see. I'll just slot her where the Coast team is, because I think she can take care of the tanks a little easier, I guess. I have to hope to God that the Coas don't lock onto a G11, because that'll suck. Although I guess the other option would be to... Actually, where would I put... I could just put her on team 2. Probably overwrite Amelie there. I don't know. Ah, fuck it. Okay, we'll just put G11 here on the Coast team. Let's see, 9. Okay, let's take that. We should have plenty of these. And we should have this. I'll give her a max one, because I'm gonna have to redo this equipment again. I'm gonna go through core. What the fuck? That looks really scuffed. I'm not gonna lie, that looks absolutely scuffed. It looks so weird. What the hell? Okay. Yeah, alright. Yeah, I do wish I had PA15 raised, but oh well. I think we can get away with this. I'm not sure. What did I run before? Webley? I think I ran Webley in HP 35 slot. Let's see, how much is Knight? That one doesn't matter. That one kind of matters. This one is just kind of oof. Gladiator Road. I guess the this one is at night, so HP 35 would help there. Okay, maybe we just bring HP 35, screw it. I guess. We'll see if this works. I think we can one team it. Kind of dumb, and I don't know if that can one team it. It should be able to, though. Should be able to, yeah, use one team to, like, basically get most of the waves except the Coas and the Tarantulas. Anyway, alright, let's get started. Okay. If this doesn't work, I have a retreat anyway. Right, Doppels. Start with ET4. Rifle team. Yeah, okay. Doppels are easy. Controller? Oh, wonderful. Taunt? Yeah, I guess. I hate how the controller gets a free hit in. It's freaking dumb. One more. Right. Well, that was two more, but yeah. two irritations, it looks like. That's fine. Oh, wait a minute. You punched the shield. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, the shield is based on its current HP, so the lower HP you bring it in the jumping phase, the less HP it has in the next shield. Yeah, this is easy. Just bring that. Don't even need Hawks, don't need Fairy. Okay, card looked like a little bit of damage there, that's fine. Alright, Armor Fairy, we need armor for that, and we need Hawk support. I'm gonna use both M2 and A2. M2 and 2B. It is extremely laggy. LTLX's knockback is pretty good, I would say. Bridge swap. Alright, we'll use rifle with taunt. I think just 2B can handle it. Oh shit, what? Hold on. Okay, we're gonna alright, we're gonna restart that one. fuck. I didn't think the brute had that much range. Why did it... I felt like it was locked onto the freaking taunt target, but I guess not. What a dickhead. Okay. We need to get rid of the brutes first, because they just fuck up the shotgun. And then the strikers will also fuck up the shotgun because they have AP, so... Oh no, wait. GF1, shut up. Oh god. Oh god. Shut up. Okay, there we go. Glad. Okay, we have to use rifle team gun. Okay, I think we can use 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We can use M2 on every wave now. I don't think we need taunt. It should be okay. We need this one to talk first. Alright, there we go. Oh shit. Well, you know what, whatever. We can take a link or scratch damage on rifles, it's fine. Knight. Okay, so use both mortars. Just because we have the charges now. Now we can just throw literally everything at it. We can even throw taunt if we wanted, but yeah. Okay, there's the Kovas. Damn, I thought we could go a run without it. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna use artillery, we're gonna use all the Hawks. As soon as G11 takes the damage, we're gonna retreat her. Okay, both went for shots. Okay. I think we're fine still, yeah. Oh, the shields didn't come up fast enough. Damn, whatever. Took a little bit of damage. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Oh, this is annoying. Koas are terrible. I hate them. Jesus Christ. Ugh, whatever. Last one, Doppel's easy. Alright. Well, there's a reason I had both the armor stack team and the Koas team, because fuck those waves in particular. Alright. Jeez. I actually did a commentator, so I did it run crazy. Jeez. It is very loud. Holy shit, it is so loud. Okay, there we go. 11664. Yeah, that would have. I think that would have been better than intermediate again. Okay, well, that's it. Thanks for watching. I guess. Wow, this is a pretty long one. Yeah, I'll be doing core. Probably once we get to core 3, I'll probably upload again. Core 3, and then core 6. Core 7 if we get to it. If you skip that, it's fine. But yeah. Thanks for watching, and see you later.